We're here in the Pastoux Grand Vineyard of Alix Millau, we're just below the Clos Vougeot.
Yes, yes, of course, it's a good plot for Pastoux Grand. We are just close to the Clos Vougeot. Exception, just we have a lot of clay in the soil. The vineyard is very old, around 70 years old, 70, 80 years old. So you can see a lot of millerons, so good quality of the grapes.
Very small.
Yes, very small. We have around 2/3 Pinot Noir and 1/3 Gamay in this plot. The rendement is very low because the vineyard is quite old. So we have around 30 hectoliters per hectare. We have we produce in almost 1 hectare between 8 and 10 barrel maximum. So it's very reasonable for the.
And it's all done in older wood?
No, not new oak. It's a choice. We want to use only old wood because I want to keep the freshness of the fruit of the Gamay.
And unfined, unfiltered?
No, no fine, no filtration.
Great. Thank you, Alix.
Thank you.